Very good afternoon to one and everyone present over here. So finally, today we are here for the most awaited moment of ours, that is CPBFI launch program. So today, I, Assistant Professor Rajeshwari Sharma, on behalf of GS College of Commerce, Vardha, welcome you all for this session. Today, here we have our principal, Dr. Anil Ramteke sir with us. So I welcome him. And today we have Parishrit Agrawal sir, our IQAC coordinator with us, who provides us technical assistance. So I welcome him as well. Then we have Amrita Naval Madam, who is our today's Bajaj representative. So I welcome her for this program. All my dear students, you're also welcome for this program, as you are the most crucial and the center part of this program. With this, I would like to request Dr. Anil Ramteke sir to enlighten our students with his valuable words. Please, sir.
Very good afternoon to all today's program. You know, I am the sinuser of all eyes here as a principal of this college. You are dignitaries of this program, and ladies and gentlemen, you are all aware about this. We have a symbol here, actually online here. On the very auspicious occasion, this is the auspicious occasion about this thing, of this CPBFI program. So, I would like to thank first all of you, and I appreciate you all things. We have come together on this online program. So, I have proud privilege of this introducing my introductory speech about these things. CPBFI, this is very unique activities of every college. And that in Roorkee IIT, this PBFI course is started from that IIT Roorkee. We must understand that this course has become very significant in our students' lives. Whenever we have to achieve something, whenever we have to achieve our goals in our life, we have to find the different type of job opportunities. We have to find the appropriate placement in our life. Placement cannot get the ready-made thing. It is not a ready-made market for getting from any place. We have to sacrifice something. We have to sacrifice radically, systematically in our life. Actually, we know that this thing is very important nowadays. As far as I'm concerned about these things,
my calendar
recording in progress.
Till now, COVID-19 pandemic invalidated us out of the education or our career, actually. And history teams with some instances. But we must not be only greenhorn in such field, and our words must be stood the touchstone of experience. I would like to give my helping hand to all my students who have registered their name in CPBFI courses. I would like to speak on this subject with my ultimate authority in this program. And you must, student must have different type of achievement. First, as an educational field, student must have avid or voracious reader first. Must have reading habit day by day. As well as our student must have beautiful formed hands for writing must be appropriate or up to the mark in the educational field. Thereafter, we must be able to communicate very systematically.
Just a minute, sir. Muskan, can you please
hold? Up to the mark. Most of
sir.
The students, when we appear in an interview, we have to show the attributes, different type of attributes, our inner feeling, or it is not depend only on mark sheets, that marks. We have to achieve the inner goals, like objectives or attributes, like communication skill is one important thing. And we must have the fluency in that language, any language, Marathi, Hindi, Telugu, English, we must have fluency of that language. And as well as you must know that as far as I'm concerned, at every station of life pause to think about the further, about the future. We must lull our oppressions into submissions, actually. And self-elevation is supreme. Now, we should not be obstinate with others while doing anything, or while achieving things. We must not be obstinate with others. Keep in mind. And the student must rise on his own steam. And this is an uphill task. And we have an anxious time to go through. Education is the backbone of our college, every college. And honesty is on the decline nowadays. Students, honesty is decline on nowadays. Then it means while getting education from any place, we should have a shadow of desire to take up a very good job in our life. So you have to stain every nerve for success. PBFI still has companion into action. So good culture shows man the path of duty. That's why you should be a live wire in our life. So CPBFI is a unique activity over our country. So my dear friend, how to achieve our placement from CPBFI courses? We have been providing this course in very few registration fees. We have been getting few registration fees, like 1,000 is minimum fees. And student has been getting lot of knowledge, lot of things, lot of ideas, a lot of educational thought or educational thought, placement thought. So we are eager to get the tremendous response from students through CPBFI program. And we have been getting lot of response from students day by day. But nowadays, our faculty member has been teaching appropriate path how to achieve placement through CPBFI courses. Now, we have a chief guest of today's program. I think that our madam will address systematically about this process, how to get the achievement systematically through this program. She will deliver her lecture. So I would like to say some word like, whenever we have to achieve something, someone have the habit of jarring you into silence. You must keep in mind, whenever we achieve our goals. As a principal of this college, I had to dedicate my time and my work systematically for the persuasion of our students. I am very optimistic. I am very positive. I am very enthusiastic in this activity. So I humbly request my students that you should be able to aware about this such type of program, and CPBFI is unique course to create the something new. CPBFI is the unique activity to create the new activities of to build up our life forever means in our life. So I would like to conclude my few words on this occasion. Thanks all of you, my students.
Thank you so much, sir, for your valuable word. Now I will move up with this program by introducing Amrita Naval ma'am. So before introducing her, I would like to put a quote over here, that is, stars generally shine at night, but there are few stars who shine at broad daylight. And of course, I believe Amrita Naval ma'am is such a star. So it gives me immense pleasure to give her brief introduction over here. So Amrita madam is senior lead CSR learning and development in Bajaj Finserv. She holds Bachelor of Arts in Psychology and Economics from Ferguson College, Pune. Madam has also completed MBA in Human Resource Management from University of Pune and Masters in Organization Development and Change from TISS Mumbai. She is certified MBTI practitioner and NLP trained facilitator. Madam has 13 years of vast experience in learning and organization development and has worked with renowned organizations like WNX and Thermax. She has handled large-scale diagnosis, development, and change management programs at an organization-wide level. At Bajaj Finserv, Amrita Madam is responsible for training effectiveness, which requires equal focus on training delivery by trainers as well as quality of learning by students. She is passionate about meeting young professionals and students and enjoys interacting with them both personally and professionally. And this is the main reason because of which she's here with us. Glad to have you here, madam. Now, let's hand over to you. Thank you, madam.
Thank you so much, Rajeshwari, ma'am. I think before I go any further, I would like to extend your quote and say we have 100 stars here present with us. You know, all the students are in their own way a very bright star, and we are very happy to have all of them in the program in the 9th and the 10th batch of CPBFI in GS College Vardha.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Before I go further, there's a practice of showing launch video. So students, I hope all of you have your notepaper, pen, you know, you're sitting at a quiet place. Is that so, students? Are you all comfortable right now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So
yes,
I would ma'am. Like, thank you. I would like my colleague Kajal to please play the video. We show a launch video for, you know, for you to gain overall understanding of what CPBFI program is all about. I would request each one of you to take a look at the video and note down few points that you may find interesting or you may like to discuss with me as we, you know, start talking about it, discussing once we see the video. Okay, so make special notes. Also, if there is something that comes to your mind as a question, do take a note of it. All right?
Okay, ma'am.
Thanks.
Yes, ma'am.
Kajal, the audio is not clear. If you can please replay the video. We can't hear the video. Or do you want me to play, Kajal? One minute, I'll do it from my end, Kajal. You can stop sharing the screen, okay? We can't hear
okay.
it.
Yeah. Okay, ma'am.
Kajal, it is saying that host disabled participant screen share.
I'll make you co-host.
Give me a minute. In the meantime, I would like to say hi to Ajit. Ajit, good to see you. I missed saying good afternoon to you earlier.
Yeah, good afternoon. Nice to see you after a long gap. Yeah.
Yes. Kajal, is the access given? Students, just give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Okay. Ajit, was it visible?
It was visible but not audible, ma'am.
Earlier it was visible, now it was not, it is not visible.
Okay, 1 minute.
See, if you are using microphone, so remove that microphone and run that video again. Kajal.
Okay, 1 minute. Ajit, just help me with this. When we play from Zoom, when we share the tab, it directly plays, right?
Do one thing. When you are sharing, so when you are sharing the screen, na, so that point of time on the downside, there are two tab, okay? Video and audio. Just click that. Okay. Remove it again.
Yeah. So right now my screen is visible to you, right?
Yeah, your screen is visible. Try to run. Play the video. Now do one thing. Stop it. Remove from screen share. Now do one thing. Now go to that button, share screen. When that screen will come, just select that, and below that there are two different tabs are there. One is audio, one is video. Okay, just click that tab, then only will be able to hear the voice.
CPB. Congratulations, students, on taking the first step towards a great career ahead. CPBFI is your entry into the corporate world. CPBFI is more like an industry induction program and not like a typical academic program. It is practical and will provide you with the knowledge and skills required for a role in the BFSI industry even before joining the industry.
Three years back when the CSR regulations came into effect, our management decided to take up a challenge to solve on our own. And employability was a very, very clear choice. As employers of 24,000 plus people, we are very keenly aware of the acute shortage of talent that the industry faces on one side and the difficulties that the graduates face on the other side. The industry is looking for the right attitude, the right skills and right knowledge, and the graduates by the end of their graduation are not ready with these three. So in 2015, we launched CPBFI to bridge exactly this gap. What CPBFI does is it provides the essential industry knowledge to the student, and it also provides the soft skills which are required by the industry, mainly the communication skills. We also make sure that they have the right expectation from the job so that they can handle the first 6 months of transition between the campus to corporate. And last 2 years, what we have seen is our students have demonstrated that this program helps them, prepares them for the career, and they have been joining industries, the BFSI companies, and that has shown very good result to us.
CPBFI equips the students with an overview and product knowledge of banking, non-banking, life insurance and general insurance industry. After this program, the students can apply for different roles in banks, finance companies, life insurance and general insurance companies. These roles can be in sales, service, operations, etc. By providing multiple options, CPBFI goes much beyond typical skill development programs that provide job-specific training. Many CPBFI students who have found jobs across BFSI, IT and even e-commerce companies stand testimony to the range of opportunities created by CPBFI.
In CPBFI, the role of our team is more like a gym instructor or a sports coach, where we believe in the potential of the candidate and we try to push them and guide them and motivate them to achieve much better than what they themselves believe they can. But really, the onus of making the program successful lies on the students. Unless the students put in hard work, show the right work ethic, work in a very disciplined fashion, get out of their comfort zone and push themselves out of their limits, they will not be able to maximize what they can get from CPBFI.
While we see a lot of students coming from smaller cities into the bigger cities to study, it's also very important for all of you to understand that if you want to excel in your careers, it's important to step out of your comfort zones. It's important that you take on challenging decisions in your career. You have to realize that the bigger job opportunities Your career will excel when you move out of your hometowns. As a recruiter, we recruit from cities across the country. And I think for us, it's very, very important to see the students who come with that sort of passion. It's important for you to convince your parents and make them understand that you will do better only once you step out into the bigger cities. As a recruiter, I can tell you what you're going to learn in the next 2 months is actually what many people learn in a 2-year MBA. So it's really, really good that you are part of this program. Make the most of it.
CPBFI has helped me immensely because I learned the difference in the way we communicate with our managers and clients and colleagues, and the way usually in our graduation life and during our college days, we just deal with our parents and our friends. I had to deal with the clients who were in the UK, and I'm very happy that I have got the confidence to deal with people even from outside India now. As I was in a cocoon initially, but now I'm a much more confident person, and I'm sure it's because of this program.
I joined CPBFI with an intention to enhance my communication skills. During the course, we learned a lot of things, but the most I could extract from was advanced communication. I could feel the raise in my confidence. I could feel that I could address a larger audience at one point in time. I could even talk to strangers very confidently, which was a big difference in my personality after CPBFI.
Thanks so much, Ajit, for helping me. Students, I hope the video was clear to you all.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, it is.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
It was clear.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I understood it was clear. Good. Would you like to share few brief pointers from the video? What caught your attention?
It got my attention because the program is like full course what we study in MBA, and you are going to teach us in 2 months. That's the most important point, I guess.
Sure. Shina, right?
It's Sheena.
Sheena. Thank you, Sheena.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so I hope you postpone your, if you are planning to pursue your MBA, then you can postpone it by another 2 years, is it?
Actually, ma'am, I haven't decided yet. I'll just decide it after the course.
Good. Thank you so much. That's a very important point that you have mentioned, and I hope all of us, should register the point. We normally run after one after another certification, but we don't really value what we learn. So we have tried and created the course with all the ingredients that you normally learn in your MBA college. The entire pattern of education in CPBFI follows the same strategy, and I hope you benefit from it.
And I'm really looking forward for it.
And so are we. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yes. Anyone else would like to bring to my attention any other point?
Hello, ma'am.
Hi, Priya.
Ma'am, especially the point, the student's opinion. That they are given to us is most special and something that caught my attention because it is like their personal experience that shared the course to us, and it is really very helpful for us for bringing up next to this course.
Okay. If you can also speak a couple of lines more, Priya, on that.
Ma'am, I can also add that their personal experience taught us many things. Suppose they are working in their field very successfully now, and just like that, ma'am has said to us that in the starting she is like a cocoon, and after that she expands her wings. So as like that, I also feel that I am not that much confident about speaking. So I like to expand my communication skills here, and I really much really like that point of her that she is cocoon. It is very I can say that it is like a example to us.
हिंदी में बोल सकते हो प्रिया. एग्जैक्टली. या सो दैट्स अनदर इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट. समटाइम्स वी आर नॉट इन अ कुकून एक्सटर्नली. आई थिंक जीएस कॉलेज वर्धा इज अ ब्रिलियंट कॉलेज टू स्टडी, यू नो, एंड द कॉलेज इज नॉट कुकून, बट वी आर कुकून बाय आवर ओन थॉट प्रोसेस. ओके, सो इवन इफ देयर इज एक्सपोजर, समटाइम्स वी डोंट फील कॉन्फिडेंट एंड हेंस वी डोंट पार्टिसिपेट. इज इट?
यस, एग्जैक्टली मैम.
यस. ओके, सो इज इट ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ communication or is it also of confidence, Priya?
Yes, it is of confidence, ma'am. Like when we start a communication, we are not that much confident about it, that we are going to speak right or not, or how to speak to our superiors, to how to speak. It is not that much clear, and I think CPBFI will make me that clear to how to speak to our managers or otherwise the colleagues also.
Absolutely. I think you are communicating very well and I can understand your communication fully, but what I do see is there is some amount of confidence that goes up and down.
Yes,
and
ma'am, exactly.
The lady who spoke is not ma'am. She is your alumni, you know, a couple of years senior, but she was also a CPBFI student. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Good observation. Very sharp. Okay. So after Sheena and Priya, who else? Any other student? One more.
Ma'am, I got my attention just because the sir said that CBPFI provides soft skills and a better soft skill is more important for all students because it helps us to communicate what we want to say. Okay. So I think this was a plus point, and CBPFI is providing us knowledge about banking, non-banking, general insurance, finance. And this is a quite good opportunity for all of us to gain confidence, soft skills, and knowledge of all these four subjects.
Good. What is your personal understanding of soft skills, Nikita?
I think lack of confidence is a quite big reason that we are not able to communicate with each other.
Okay.
Right?
All right.
So.
Good. I'm really enjoying Rajeshwari, ma'am. This seems to be a very, very prepared batch, I must say.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Good. You know, this draws my attention to the next question. As you have seen the video and you're also able to connect to the video, if I have to say, give me one goal or two goal, you know, or in simple words, your sheer reason of joining CPBFI, what would that be?
Can I go?
Yes, go ahead.
My sole reason for joining the CPBFI course was to increase my skills and my communication confidence. That's it.
Okay, please help me with your name.
Sheena Bajaj.
Yeah, I see. Okay, the screen had too many. Okay.
Okay. Yes, Nina. To increase my skills and to increase my confidence.
All right. So, you know, hold on to that goal, Sheena, and do review the goal as the program starts from tomorrow. Okay.
Sure, ma'am.
Yes. Any other student would like to speak?
Hello, ma'am.
Hi, Sukanya.
My sole reason for joining this course is to communication skills, I want to increase my confidence level, and much more things I want to do in this course is the practical knowledge about our field and the three most interesting subjects such as finance, banking and insurance, which get me more informed about this course.
Yeah, so the part one of your answer was definitely aligned to the question, which is improve your confidence and communication skills. Part two of your answer was generic in nature. Okay. So I would like students to focus upon, you know, the question, which is what has really made you think that let us join CPBFI? Is it because of a lot of students from your previous batches who have joined and benefited that you are here, or is there some other purpose which is driving that decision of joining? And the reason why I'm asking this is, your batch is occurring at a very peculiar time. You know, it is 7 p.m. to 9 p.m., right? It's, you know, you have to really be conscious of why you want to do this program, because this is a stretch time, you know. My colleague Ajit is here and he's smiling, you know. What do you think? Students, normally by 7, 7:30, 8, your energy is kind of go down and you're tired and you're committed to this, you know. So there has to be a very, very compulsive goal which is making you think and force you to join the program. And hence, I am willing to know that. Something, some interesting, okay. Okay, Priya is saying another qualification to our regular curriculum. Okay. See, we are many of us here, we are above 80 students. So what I would like to do is close the conversation with this thought and spend some time thinking as you finish the launch process today. We cannot have too many goals, right? And if we have too many goals, our attention is scattered. Right. So for the next 45 days, if you have to really identify and focus upon one, you know, one clear goal statement. For example, I want to improve my confidence while speaking to strangers or while speaking to different types of people. Or, for example, I want to improve my understanding of banking, core banking, or I want to really build my understanding in life insurance or general insurance, okay? Keep that one goal statement handy. And you can have other aspects also, which is like learning multiple things and which you will eventually learn. But goal is something that you frequently review. For example, I have goal of finishing, say, one book in the next 45 days. And then when I have a goal as clear as that, what I do is every day I am going to pick up that book and see how many pages have I read in order to complete the book, right? It is more tangible in nature. You are able to understand how far you're progressing. And when you clear a goal like that and state it for yourself, as you're attending CPBFI program every day from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m., once the program is over, you are also asking and checking, is this 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. time worth the investment of attaining my goal? Are you with me, students?
Yes, ma'am.
Would you invest that kind of time in order to verify? Isko review process kehte hain. Would you like to review your goal every day?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Yes. So then now I'm not worried about 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. Otherwise, I was worried, you know, how will the students learn? Great. If this is the zeal, then very good. My next, you know, conversation pointer is about what we have seen of GS College Vardha. And, you know, this would really make Rajeshwari ma'am proud and happy. GS College Vardha has been one of the most successful places of CPBFI. Yeah, so let me bring to you some, you know, data points. In the past, we have done 8 batches in your college. The passing ratio has been, you know, the range is from 91% to 97%. So your seniors or your, you know, people who have completed CPBFI from the previous batches have really raised the bar. You know, 97 ke baad sirf 3% ki gunjaish hai, right? Which means that if you have to really outlier and prove your seniors that you are better than them, so kitna percent aapko achieve karna hai, if you can help me? From 97%, where do we go?
99.99?
Ma'am, 100%. Very good. So that's about the passing ratio. The average attendance of the class, which is, you know, what is the frequency of you coming to the class every single day? And this is average out. So it ranges between 78% to 93%. And here for the average attendance, you have scope of improvement. How much?
100%, ma'am.
100%. 7% ka aur scope hai. So, aap upar leke jayenge is data point ko ya niche? What do you think?
Upar, ma'am. Upar leke jayenge, ma'am.
Okay, I'll see you in the next 45 days. You know, I'm not going away anywhere. I'm going to be coming to your class on and off. And the last thing that I wanted to share with you was HR workshop percentage. So CPBFI program is divided in 4 subjects. You start with banking, you learn communication and workplace skills. You learn about insurance, which covers both life insurance and general insurance. we cover something called Swaroop, which is a module based on your psychological understanding, confidence, fear, anger, etc., which is extremely crucial for you to understand what happens inside your brain, inside your body, you know, while you are taking decision, while you are encountering new situation, etc., which is extremely crucial. And as I'm saying these new modules, you know, I would also like to invite my colleague Rajeshwari ma'am here. Ma'am, if you feel like and you have time, do attend Swaroop in either of the batch. You know, it occurs for 4 days and it has got, you know, it occurs in continuation. So every day you have to invest 3 hours to attend the program.
I will surely attend, ma'am.
Sure. So it's a very unique module. And then at the end, you attend something which is called HR workshop, which is like a mock interview experience. And here I want to bring to you, there is massive room for improvement here. HR workshop data for the last 8 batches says it ranges between 68% to 77%. Okay. So here is the real, I would say, the deal breaker, right? So from 77%, my expectation is I really want a batch which cracks the 90% mark, okay, for HR workshop. So mock interview is extremely crucial platform. Actually, it is the final test for you because ye sara knowledge acquired karke ultimately you have to prove it to the recruiter that you are worth the hire. Yes or no, students? What do you think?
Yes, ma'am.
So, 77% data has to shift up. Thanks, Tejas. And I'm looking at a 90 to 97% conversion from your batch. Seemingly today, what I see of those who are speaking, you all have good communication skills. It's just a little bit of push, and I think you can raise the bar. Okay. I'll bring to your attention now on the video part. Apart from the normal sessions that you attend, let me give you a gist of it. I think maybe you would know this already, but I'm going to tell you here. Communication and workplace skills has got total 18 sessions of 2 hours each. Your banking and insurance is 12 sessions of 2 hours each. And your Swaroop is 4 days, 3 hours each. Okay. So this is the total, coverage that we do in CPPFI. Apart from that, you attend HR workshop. What we have done in the last 1.5 years, Abhishek, go on mute. There's a little bit of noise from your end. Abhishek, if you can hear me. Thanks. So in the last 1.5 year, you know, we have done significant changes in order to make the content, best suited for online mode. Okay. Because in online, things are slightly more challenging. So we have supported you with few videos. Let me help you here. Insurance has got total 11 videos. Banking has got total 8 videos, and Swaroop, which is also called Managing Self, it has got 1 video. What we have done is you all have taken pre-assessment, right? I think 3 students from 367 batch, 4 students and 3 students from 366 batch have not finished pre-assessment. Barring them, rest all of you have taken pre-assessment, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
On the same app. Good. On the same app, which is Nolens, you have to go to the app, use your login ID and password, and start watching these videos. These are self-help videos. Basically, in the evening, normally when you watch a song on YouTube or something, do you freak out on internet? Do you do 5-10 minutes of time pass on internet, on YouTube, on Facebook? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Right.
Yes,
sometimes even me, I also do it. Right. So exactly during that time when you are just chilling, you're having some relaxed time, you can go on the Nolens app. And these are really videos which is giving you context of what actually happens at workplace and how do you handle a situation. Basically, ek thumb rule hai learning ka, sari galtiyan khud karni zaruri nahi hai, right? We learn from other people's mistakes, yeah? Or these are signs of intelligent learner, okay? So if you want to be an intelligent learner, you don't have to make all the mistakes once you start working. Hum benefit karte hain kisi aur ke mistakes se. So these videos have been created keeping those pointers in mind when a new joinee enters organization, what kind of mistakes they tend to do. Kabhi communication se related ho jata hai, kabhi data se related ho jata hai, right? So make sure that you watch these videos. Once you finish watching them, each video, you will receive a certificate of completion, which is a great thing to have. And you can also expand your understanding apart from the normal sessions that you conduct. I'll just try to bring a perspective of Bajaj here. You know, these are paid videos and each login ID, you get access for 45 days. My request is we have been paying the service provider, you benefit from it. Okay. Don't miss the opportunity of not seeing it. All right. The last aspect that I want to talk about is, would you like to share with me any challenges that you have seen in online learning in the last 1 year? Aapko online learning easy lagta hai ya difficult lagta hai? What do you think?
Difficult.
Ma'am, it's more difficult.
More difficult, ma'am.
I'm 50-50.
50-50, I like that.
Yes, ma'am, I agree with Tejas. It's
50-50. How many of us say it is more than 50? It is actually 60-40. 60% difficult, 40% easy.
Yes, ma'am. If the teacher is teaching in a very easy way, then it's become really easy and you will have no doubt. But if the teacher is teaching in a complex way, then you'll get a lot of doubts.
How many of you say that it's 70-30, 70% difficult, 30% easy?
Ma'am, it's 40-60.
Ma'am,
40-60. I am with you.
Rajashree, ma'am is not going to call me next time, pakka. She's going to say no, ma'am. But is it true? How many of you think 100% it is difficult? It is not easy at all. I don't like it only. Anybody?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
It will be for us.
Hello.
Yes, Devesh, I'm listening to you. Right.
Yes, ma'am. Actually, प्रॉब्लम ऐसा है कि डिफिकल्टी तभी आती है अगर इंटरेस्टिंग रहा तो अपन पूरा देखते हैं, इंटरेस्टिंग नहीं रहा तो क्लास लीव करने के लिए सिर्फ एक बटन ही दबाना पड़ता है.
यस मैम, बराबर है मैम.
श्योर.
ऑनलाइन.
ओके, सी माय क्वेश्चन टू यू इज दैट इफ इट इज डिफिकल्ट, ओके, व्हाट डू वी डू? शुड वी ऑल द टाइम लीव द क्लास?
No, ma'am.
If it seems difficult, then you should ask your teacher to explain it again.
And do a little bit of homework.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yes, okay. There is difficulty, there is way also.
There is a will, there is a way, Priya.
Wow, Priya, Sheena, I think, I'm really happy with your energy. It's extremely important to recognize, nobody is saying that online learning is easy. Nobody, even the teachers don't find it easy. It is difficult, right? But given the nature of pandemic which has come, given the nature of complexity that the world is operating in, if we keep resisting to online learning, hum aise resist karte rahenge ki mujhe seekhna hi nahi hai, mujhe leave kar dena hai, ya mujhe passive learner banna hai, क्या हो रहा है क्लास में मुझे फर्क ही नहीं पड़ता, मैं अपने कुछ और ही चीज में व्यस्त हूँ, राइट, या फिर मैं लॉग इन हूं लेकिन मैं मेंटली वहां पे नहीं हूँ, राइट. दीज आर ऑल चॉइसेस अवेलेबल टू ऑल ऑफ अस, इजंट इट?
यस मैम.
दीज आर, या एंड वी कैन डू इट, राइट, बट इज इट अ रिस्पॉन्सिबल वे ऑफ लर्निंग समथिंग न्यू?
नॉट एट ऑल.
नो मैम.
राइट, यू ऑल आर एडल्ट्स एंड एडल्ट होने का सबसे बड़ा जो फायदा है वो ये है दैट यू कैन टेक योर ओन डिसीजंस, इजंट इट? सो व्हाट यू वांट टू डू विद योर टाइम, व्हाट यू वांट टू डू विद द लर्निंग इज अप टू यू, ओके. एंड आल्सो इफ इट इज डिफिकल्ट, यू हैव टू फिगर आउट व्हाई इट इज डिफिकल्ट. सो इट इज, लेट मी ब्रिंग टू यू सम सम डेटा फॉर यू टू थिंक. फर्स्ट पॉइंट, डू यू थिंक देयर इज अ फिजिकल एनवायरनमेंट दैट मेक्स ऑनलाइन लर्निंग डिफिकल्ट? You know, noise, something happening at home, somebody's cooking, somebody's watching TV, somebody is doing something else, there is some guest coming home. In so much.
Yes, ma'am.
जैसे आप कॉलेज होंगे तो मैम बस क्लास के अंदर गए एंड राजेश्वरी मैम वुड गो एंड लॉक द डोर एंड नाउ यू आर ऑन योर ओन राइट ओनली द फैकल्टी इज देयर एंड स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर घर में ऐसे नहीं होता राइट
यस मैम
If you are listening on high volume, then focus कहीं और जाता ही नहीं है
बट अगर हम हाई वॉल्यूम पे नहीं सुन रहे हैं तो
मैम मस्से की हेलो
यस प्रियंका बोलो
मैम आई मस्से की प्रॉब्लम्स इट डजंट मीन की वी कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट इट ऑल्सो देयर आर सम टेक्निकल इश्यूज लाइक नेटवर्क लैग एंड ऑल्सो द नॉइज
Absolutely. Yeah. So, you know, so first reason may be physical. Second reason may be technological. Okay. Jaise internet hi nahi hai. Ya phir battery down ho gayi hamari. Right? Yeah.
Ma'am, technical issue is also having solution.
Okay. One person at a time. Tejas and then
problem. Leo. Ma'am, problem to...
Ma'am,
technical issue is also having solution.
Tejas, go ahead.
Ma'am, technical issue is also having solution. If indeed recorded lectures are available, then there is no technical issue.
Recorded lectures, agar nahi available hai, I'm going to introduce a word to your dictionary right now. It is called being agile. Okay, being agile means adapting yourself to the changing time. Have you heard the quote of Charles Darwin, survival of the fittest?
Yes, ma'am. Survival of the fittest.
I think you must recognize that technological challenges are going to be there, but you have to realize how fit you are to manage those challenges. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Adaptability is the most important key.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Yes, Devesh, please go ahead. You also had a point.
I'm not important. I'm just telling that ki shaam ko agar lecture hai 7 se 9 to 7 baje tak ke net rehna chahiye. नॉर्मली डाटा खत्म हो जाता है 3-4 बजे तक के
ये नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट नहीं ये वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट था देवेशन थैंक यू सो मच सो ये किसकी जिम्मेदारी है हु विल बी इन चार्ज ऑफ सिक्योरिंग दैट आई हैव सफिशिएंट बैंडविड्थ एंड डेटा लेफ्ट फॉर द डे टू अटेंड द सेशन फ्रॉम 7 PM टू 9 PM
हमारी जिम्मेदारी
Right. I want to also bring to you one data point from the recruiter side. Okay. So suppose I'm a recruiter and I have to hire few new, joinees in the company. New hires jo hote hain hamare ya freshers jinko hum bolte hain. So between me and the fresher, what is the method? How will a recruiter contact a fresher in today's time?
By college,
mail, call,
mail,
placement,
and by email.
By email, right? So largely, if you don't access email, if you are not available on the phone, can the recruiter really come in touch with you?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
And that is why it is better.